This is the brickmaking machine that was used to actually make the bricks that this building was built from. There were two of these machines imported from America.